Hi, did you always wondering how mobile spray tanning works? I'm gonna show you that today. Step 1. First we're gonna use some barrier cream. Step 2. We're gonna start to use the sticky feet. This is for the overspray, so the spray tan doesn't come under your feet. We use a hairnet to protect your hair so it's not gonna turn orange. And if you like, I have a disposable thong if you wish to use it, but that's all up to you. Okay, we are ready to go. So this is a short impression of how the mobile spray tanning works. Do you want some more information or you want to make an appointment? Check out my website, it's www.smoothsummertan.com. You can always ask me any questions. I also host spray tanning parties. So yeah, check it out.